Those are good worms right there.
Hey, Alex! How's the commute treating ya?
Hey, I can't complain.
That never stopped him before,
right? Well, we made good time today.
Red was one of my students! Not sure about the dabbing, though.
Pop, did you get my picture?
Well, this is our stop.
Our team is flying up through the air, all the way there.
Today, we're going to learn about how Red saved the eggs.
Yay! I love Red!
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Why didn't you go in the slingshot?
Mom, anything from Piggy Island?
Nope.
Chuck, anything to the north?
Nope, nothing.
What's that?
Uh-oh.
Incoming pie!
It's coming straight for us!
What do we do?
Duck!
Hey,
sorry, buddy.
I got pie all over my face.
Those pigs
are gonna pay
for our lunches! Because of our hunger to give them
a taste of their own
quesadillas! What?
It's Red!
I'm sorry, guys. We're taking over the blue line. Official business.
Of course, anything for you, Red.
Hey, Red, isn't it funny how nobody liked you until you saved Bird Island? But now we all love you.
Ha! Thanks so much for bringing that up.
Okay, ready?
Three.
Two!
Bomb, you say one.
All right, one!
Yoo-hoo! Hot sauce, please!
Yeah! Got him!
Thank you! Thank you very much!
Ooh, I really want the red one, the red one! Ha ha, balloony!
That's it, a little bit higher.
But I was bouncing!
You mess with the hatchlings, you get the cannonball!
Ready, big guy?
Oh, yeah! You ready, bigger guy?
Why won't you just take a bath?
Pinch a little.
I can't see.
Catch you later. You stupid birds.
No, please, don't.
Not on my watch.
Sorry, guys.
Excuse me, sir, but I believe this belongs to you.
My hero.
Don't. Stop! I said don't stop.
Leonard?
Got him!
Hey, Leonard, you should probably...
That's not coming from Bird Island. What the heck is that? And where did it come from?
We're gonna need a bigger slingshot.